Welcome back to the Grammys, everybody. You know, when you equal a record, there's no way you don't get to hold your Grammy in your hand and celebrate that. And the Queen is officially in the building. Ladies and gentlemen, Beyoncé Knowles. Thank you so much. I was shocked to find out that traffic could stop you. I thought you traveled through space and time, but I'm glad you could be with us right now.